Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Aeterna Noctis. Come here, Belle. We are in the furnace trying to turn off three of the furnaces to get to the... Get to the forge. So we could kill the Goblin King, I think. Something. I don't know. I don't know what we're doing anymore. Wait, can we even get up this way? I just killed myself. I'm not gonna talk about it. I can't get that. So this is definitely the way I'm supposed to go. Are you serious? Don't jump too high. I feel like this isn't the way I'm supposed to go. Okay, maybe it is. God, this looks obnoxious. The fuck they all were going? Oh my god. We're not gonna talk about what just happened there. I'm not gonna lie, but these things are annoying as I got the soul fragment. Dude, I don't know why I keep jumping too high there. I got fucking slung. Alright, let's go do fucking crazy salt. Crazy saw action. Dude, I fucking nailed this shit the first time I came. No. Got it. Okay. Skill point, yay. No. I need some blood off of you. And then I fucking lose the health point immediately. Okay, that's what I wanted. Alright, now we can go back and try some. Back too far. Fuck. Why am I there? Wait, hold on. Dude, it like spawned me in the middle of death. That was nutty. You're such an asshole. I keep doing that same thing. Oh, I see why. I'm fucking stupid. I didn't realize it was going the opposite way. I get it now. Oh, my soul's all the way up there. Come on, we can do this, we can do this. Just need to get back to where I was. There we go. Alright, we're good now. As long as there's not some fucking kamikaze dude here. Good. I'm okay with that. At least it's now in the direction that we need to go. Dude, this thing's whooping my ass. I tried. Alright, we got it. I think I made that way too hard. Much harder than it needed to be. Oh, I'm about to fight somebody? King of Darkness. It's been a while since the last time you came here. I've been busy going here and there, keeping the balance in the universe. Mortal being stuff.
What can I tell you?
As elegant as ever. Why don't you stop bothering me? Leave my forge and go back from whence you came. Possible. Go to a young girl. She thinks I'm going to rescue her brother. I can't disappoint her. Nice of you, but you leave your own choice. Nice. About to do. It's hard to see all of them. Expected no less from you, King of Darkness. You're still as powerful as the last time you stepped into my domain. Expose yourself by sending these clumsy fools against me. Don't you have anything better to offer? There are still two furnaces left. Go now and you will know my true potential. Wow. I guess we've turned this one off. Okay. Can I buy something from you? Can you make me something? No? Okay. I'll see you the next one, I guess.
Negata en Koda Isata, Keranoma for Kalis.
Yeah, we know. That's why we're using it. There's the fragment right there. Got to it pretty quick. I'm guessing that's the. There's the throne. Okay. So let's go left, I guess. Oh, golly. Fire came right over. All right, let's go down. Yep. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was, not bright. Let's go down this way. What is this? I don't know what that was. What is this? I'm so confused. What's going on? Guess we can go this way. This is gonna be fucking tough. Yeah, this is gonna be tough. Alright, actually wasn't my bad. This is gonna be though. Alright, good to know. Oh, there's fucking platforms there. Are you serious? thought I was, thought I was just falling all the way down. Oh my god. Yeah, I figured that was about to happen. Now I gotta go through this whole shit again. Wait, was that Kamikaze there the first time? I don't remember the Kamikaze. Look at that. Got through there with no damage. Oh shh, almost dropped into that. I hate these things. Boss, I'm gonna let you stay down there. I'm interested now. Okay. That's one way to do it, I guess. Okay, once I get that, how do I get out? Fuck. What the fuck just hit me? And hit my noggin. Next checkpoint. Hey, there's a key. Another one of the keys that seal the temple. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I can fast travel next time. Like I'm getting a new ability. Fuck this jerk. Okay, this is gonna be tough. Go left, not right, Zach. I don't know why I kept them going right. Alright, we're making progress. God. I didn't let the timers all over set. Oh, I'm dumb. I thought I needed that fucking platform. I didn't. Thank you. can do it. I believe in you. What a jerk. I know exactly what it's doing too. See it coming. I knew it was down there, I just didn't see it come back up. Wait, what did I hit? Oh, I see. There we go. Very nice, very nice. Do another little mini boss thing or waves. I'm asking you nicely, King of Darkness. My power has grown since your last visit to the forge. Go away and I'll make one of my fanatics. Out of all the cycles, this has been your best joke. You're nothing but a coward. Should take my time on this guy. Don't want any trouble. We're in a good spot right now. Alright. Do like we did last time, just take our time. Take your time. Okay, it's okay. Okay. Again, just take our time again. Don't you get tired of making a fool of yourself? You have no idea how much power I have gained in your absence. You are just in time to leave the last sequence intact. I'll offer you our turn. Bad down to me and I will leave your furnace alone. Insolent fool. You will pay for this. I'll take it. Alright. We're gonna, we got one more ability we can go get now, too. Sweet. But we're going to do that in the next episode. Appreciate everybody hanging out with me, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace!